How's it going, everyone? Asterisk here, and I'm gonna be playing Owlboy. So let's jump right in and start the game. New game. Exalted. Wise. This is what we owls aspire to be. Over the centuries, we have worked hard to build up the respect that people have for us. And as times get harder, you too, as my students, shall carry the weight of owlhood upon your shoulders. I can see that you are already a fine young owl, Otis. In time, I will mold you into the spitting image of myself. No need to look so nervous. This is a great moment for you. Despite being born as a mute, under my tutelage, you will become one of the pillars of our community. Well, I see there's plenty we will have to work on. Do not worry, I will strengthen you out. I'll be honest with you, Otis. You haven't been doing too well in your studies at all. So I've been thinking that perhaps your talents simply lie elsewhere. So today, we'll be doing some flying. I bet you've been looking forward to this for a while. Good, then listen closely. All you need to do is to jump off the ground. Then when you're in midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest. Go, Otis. Show me what you can do. Okay. Jump. There we go. Right, you're flying. Now, try and move around a bit. See that platform over there? Fly up there and land on that island. Then I'll teach you the real tricks. Feels pretty good. Oh my god, it's taking quite a bit to get there. Got tired. Well, Otis, that was some terrible flying. I have to say, I'm really disappointed. Most students pick up this instantly. Tomorrow we'll go back to normal studies. Pains me to see such inept flying. Well, sorry for that. Quickly, Otis, oh crap, I didn't finish reading that. People need our help. Otis isn't a patient with your sluggish as I am. Why have you left the water jug on the ground? Pick it up immediately, hurry up! There we go. Hang on. You've been sloshing the jug around. Let me check if there's any water left. But the jug, I think you can practically see that there's water there. Okay, that didn't work out there. Pick that up. And throw it. Or not, I broke that freaking thing, what the heck? I told you to put it down, not to smash it. Aren't we supposed to bring water to the villages now? I will not forget this, and I will make sure that the orders are aware of what your incompetence has cost you. Damn, come on, guy, really? I cannot describe how disappointed I am in you, Otis. Leave me. I will bring water to Valdi myself. Otis, you have failed me again, and again, and again! Today, there are no lessons. All you need to do today is to talk to the other villagers. Simple enough, right? Even for you. Have them tell you what they think of you and your ineptitude. Don't come back until you know what you need to know. Okay, it's mean, what the heck? I mean, getting angry, okay, but making him feel bad. What the heck is that in the background? Are those eyes? What's going on around? What is that black thing? The truth about you. Are you sure you want to hear it? I thought you were gonna tell me the truth. You want to know the truth? You mute. You wouldn't be able to tell anyone anyway. These people are mean. Look at those sights in the background. Why so nervous, Otis? Of course, you have every reason to be. It's getting creepier in the background. Now what's going on? Everything's breaking apart. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Was it all a nightmare? Is that what it was? Otis! Otis! Finally awake, are you? We are going to be late. Good thing I came here to wake you up, or you would have slept for another hour. Get out of bed immediately and meet me outside. Why is the door so small? Yay. Oh crap, I fell. Okay. Why do I need this though? Why do I need to grab it? Oh. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, islands floating in the sky. Otis, don't zone out. Get up here. What time, Otis? We will be keeping watch over Veli today. There have been pirates about lately, you know the drill. Report to me or the guards if you see anything suspicious. Any questions? Nope. And get to it. Alright, so I gotta look for pirates. What's the point of those rings? There's more of them. Let me just get them, I guess. They seem to be doing something. Get up. I'll take that. Here's something else. Nice. I can attack. Ooh, can I break this though? Nope, doesn't look like it. Here's something. I'll pick that up. Ooh, money, money, I'll take it. Oh, here's something. Come on, pick that up. Okay, take that. This one. Okay. Here we got some more rings. Around the other side or up here, that could also work. Here we got something. Throw, consume. Oop, careful there. Okay. Let's grab this. Oop, careful. Okay, let's keep looking around. I see some over there. Okay. There we go. Oh, what was that? was that? Okay, careful. This. Okay, don't know what it is. Oh, careful, they almost fell. Hey, come on. Is something gonna happen soon? Let's grab this out of there. Pick this up. Okay, we can go even higher. Oh, here's somebody. Hey, buddy. Hey, man, keeping watch today? Maybe you want to do something later. Otis and Getty, the unstoppable team. Maybe we should take that trip to Advent today. Let me know when you're done for today. I'll be here fixing this cannon. Gotta be prepared for anything, right? Okay, let me see. Anything around here? Here's somebody. I don't know, that's looking for pirates. I think I've seen some. Saw them west at Lookout Point. Maybe check it out. Also, there'll be Troublemaker around village. It's not you, is it? Somebody's stealing my bongos. Don't be slacking off now, okay? Let's see around here, anything else? Oh. Hey there, dude. You almost sure are hardworking. Strict students are scurrying about keeping watch all the way from Advent. And here you are too. I prefer to relax in my hot spring. Hey, you seem to be struggling with the heat, my boy. Let me teach you a little trick to deal with it. Ah, feel that? It's all about accepting the scalding water. Relax in it. Soak it in. Give it a try. There you go, lad. Never forget to take your time to relax. Take it from old Toby. He's a relaxer. Right. Let me check around it. Right here, somebody else. Oh, hi, Otis. Keeping watch today. I hear there being Troublemaker looking about. I really hope it's not a pirate. I've heard so many horror stories about pirates. There's even rumors of a humongous one. I found their ship. Stay afloat if they're pirates like that. Haha, but we're safe here in Valley. Just try not to play around too much, right, Otis? Be fine as long as you stay focused. Stay focused. Okay, let's check this place out. The pirates around here. Let's go look for pirates. Let's see what's going on now. Now look at that view. Look at the clouds. Oh, what the? What the heck is that? Hey, you got him good, Fib. Yeah, Bonacci. Guess he can fly after all. Man, you're such a scary cat, Otis. Owls should be tough and fearless. Are you sure you should be allowed to keep watch? Doesn't everyone think you're an idiot? I mean, are you even a real owl? Asking him questions is pointless, Fib. He can't reply anyway. Oh yeah, he's a mute. Mute, silly Otis. Ha ha ha. Hey! You two lay off, Otis. Get back to patrolling, or I'll tell Strix. Don't mind them, Otis. They're just being childish. Hey, why don't you and I join you? I can help you keep watch. We'll show them. Just pick me up and let's go. What? Item. He's an item? What? How does that work? Okay. Let's pick him up. Come on. Right, so what do I do now? Am I supposed to just fly around? Should I drop him? I mean, I can say it's an accident. No, it wouldn't work. It would not work. Oh, I can shoot. Oh, I can break stuff now. Nice. Okay, so where do I look now? Let me see. Oh. Oh, there, looks like we've got a slacker in the village. Do that. Are you a troublemaker that's been looking around town at us? You should look like a troublemaker to me. True that. I saw Asio on his way to the professor. For someone as strict as Asio, he sure lets you off easy. Now be a good apple and return to your duties. True that. Is that the only thing you know to say? True that. Let's check out over here. Let's see. Here's the place. Do I just drop him? How do I drop him? There we go. But door is locked. Let's drop him there. Is this door? Oh, there we go. Enter. Enter. So, as you can see, Asio, this scream is at the heart of the machine. It will show you a map of the area generated in the real time. It's my greatest accomplishment. I don't understand. We have maps. The owls keep the maps up to date. Don't be daft, Asio. The islands are floating around and there are so few owls left. This is the future. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. And it's not working. I'm not impressed. Blast! It worked perfectly fine before you showed up. Something must have... Huh? Your shooting is in my lab, Asio. Otis! What are you doing in here? Give the boy some space, Asio. It's fine as long as he doesn't break anything. Again. Just don't idle here for too long. Go out there and keep a lookout for pirates. Okay, let's get back out of here, I guess. Nothing else, right? Anyway, my mapping machine is incredible. Even you have you have to admit that, as you. Nonsense! Yabos have done this for centuries. Your attempt to undermine my influence in the village is pathetic. You stubborn all. You think I'm playing petty politics? You're so far too proud, Asio. So you say after you try to spit on my heritage. Ah, I pity you for having this fool as a mentor, Otis. That it? I don't know how I ended up here. I should know better than to listen to the professor's rants. You all could drive me insane. You shouldn't be here either. Get back to patrol duty. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, buddy, let's go. Okay, nothing there. Okay, so now where do I go? I guess go down, maybe? Go down? There was an area that I needed to destroy stuff. So let's go check. Oh, here's something. What's up, Solus? Going to patrol for pirates today? Or are you going to run away if you see anything? Ha ha ha. Look at this guy. He can't even stay on his feet. You brats again? And there they go. You okay, man? Yes. Thank you. You're one of the strict students. I haven't met you before. Yes. But Bonashi and Fev are my classmates. We're great pals. Name's Solus? Listen. They were having a go at others here earlier too. If they give you any trouble, just yell for us. Thanks, you guys. They're right though, I'm a coward. Don't say stuff like that about yourself, man. Listen, why don't... Oh, what's going on? Someone help! Mandolin! Shadow! Oh, crud, what happened there? Oh no, it's a troublemaker! Quick, Solos, come for help! Me and others will shut him down! Oh, okay. Others, pick me up! Let's go! Right, let's go. Let's go find that thing. Whoever that was. There he is! There he goes, again, again, and again. Come on, follow him. Can I shoot him? Oh, I can shoot. I could shoot him. Let me break this. We're going. Can I pick that up? Oh, oops, sorry, man. Oh, sorry about that. Drop. Consume. Okay. Let's go. Where is he? Do I need to go inside there? Oh, here's a chest. Don't. Okay. Wait there. Let me. No, not you. Get up there. Stay there. Let me pick this up. Take that money. Okay, what is this? What's this for? Okay, you know what? Forget that. Let's go. Go inside this cave. Who's that? Otis, look! It's that troublemaker. Let's get him. Where'd he get that from? Break it. Hurry! It's getting away! After him. Monsters? Kill them. Oh, careful there. Oh, watch out. Watch out. Run away. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, there's the guy. Right, let's go. Hurry. After him. Who's that? He's attacking me. There we go. Alright, let's keep going. Let me pick this up. Let me eat it. Oh my god! No! Oops! Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Let's go. Oh, freaking monster. There he is. What is that? What is that? I'm guessing I have to use it. So let's pick this up. Come on, pick it up. And I gotta throw it. There we go! Okay, let's hurry up. Let's hurry up. Not time to be standing around watching. Come on. Can I just break... Can I break him with my gun? Nope. Gotta get rid of this guy. Nope. Get out of there. Get up! Or he'd do it. Okay, that also works. Oh, watch out! What's that? Guys, get out of there. Otis, wake up! Caving. Please tell me you're okay, Otis. Oh man, I didn't know the cave was this dangerous. Hang in there, buddy. I'm counting for you. While you're at it, I'm going this way. Well, maybe the other side. There we go. Alright, let's see. I'll take that. Careful with those things. Watch out. Get rid of him. Get rid of him. Can I even kill this thing? Nope, I cannot. I can only stun them. Here's something. Okay, let me eat that. And eat that. Okay, careful. Stun him. Okay, now go. How do I do this? Oh, broke it. I hit the switch. You can open doors. Hurry. There we go. Now let's go. Oh, the doors are locked. There's no turning back now. Oh, let me pick this up. Whoa! Wait, I'm not flying! Fly, dang it! Move, you freaking thing! No! Okay. Am I supposed to destroy this thing? And that opens the door. Right. Whoop! Wait, careful. Don't wanna take the drop. And this, I'm gonna match them. Right, easy. What is that? Oh, that's this guy. Yay, hooray, whoopee! I found you, I'm alive! And so are you! We're amazing! But calm down, Otis, this is no time to celebrate. I'm not the one celebrating. We should probably get out of here before there's another collapse, right, huh? Right, come on, let's go. Go away. Hurry, attack it. Attack it. Right, save. Let's find a way out of this place. Oh my god. Two of them! Okay, let me eat this. There we go. Oh, here's another one. There we go. What is this for? Oh, oops, sorry there. There we go. Come, get over here. You go away. Oh, there's the guy. Oh, crud. Crud freaking bats. Oh. What is that? I'll take that. Right, let's go. Let's open this. Let's go after that guy. Come on. Hurry up. What? Oh, I have to leave him. Oh my god, I have to go there alone. Let's eat this. Nope, don't you dare. Let me eat this. Okay, break that. Collect these. Oh my god, watch out! Okay. Drop it! Whoops. Come on, pick it up. And drop it. I'll take this with me for now. Come on, pick it up. Okay. Drop that. Come on. How do I break this? Oh, never mind. I see what to do with this. I know what to do with this. I have to go back. Drop this. Pick this guy. Stay here. Now put this in its place. And we're good. Now with this guy we can break that thing. Oops, sorry about that. Sorry. This. Okay. This and eat it. Okay, next. What's going on? What's that? Okay, eat this. And this one. Okay, now let's go. Let's break this. Am I getting any closer yet? Oops. Okay, let's see this. What does it do? Gotta do something. Get up inside there. This. I can't do anything there. Right. Let's keep going. Oh. Say, what do you find in here? Nope. There's no turning back now. Oh no, this can't be good. A monster. Grab him. Okay. Ooh, watch out. Careful with this. Careful. Am I even hurting it? I gotta hit him from the back, maybe. I don't even know if I'm hurting it. Maybe hit him like this? Oh! Got it. I knew it. Now attack. Come on. Hit him. Hurry. Okay. Let me get them. Oh, he's dead. Or he's flying. Do that. Oh, crack. Pick him up. Dang it. I'm gonna die! Fly. Do this. No, grab him! Ouch. Bastard. No, you don't. Drop. Hit him. Pick him up. Oh, now you're dead. What do I do here now? Did I miss something back there? Did I miss something back? Oh, this thing? Let's see. And throw it. Okay, there we go. Pick this guy up. Hopefully there's an exit here. Oh. Oh wow, what is that? Looks like an ancient owl relic. I've never seen one so pristine. I can almost feel the energy it emits. But why is it here? I'm really curious about this artifact. I think we ought to bring a fragment of it to the professor. Ha! Gotcha! Gah! Otis? That freaky spider person got us. We need to get out of the... We need to get out of these webs. Okay. Come on, break free. There we go. You think you'll be able to help me out, help me down from here too? Yeah, sure. Give me a moment. Okay, come on. There we go. Yes, amazing! You saved our lives, Otis. That's my best buddy for ya. Okay, before we get out of here, I'm just gonna collect a tiny chip from that relic. Who knows what the professor might be able to learn from it. This seems like a bad idea. Yeah, it looks like it might be. Stop it! No, stop it! What is that? Hurry before that thief gets here. Some kind of device with a button on it. Strange if it's made by the owls that it should be hunters of your hole. But it looks completely intact. Wonder what might happen if we press the button. I think you should have it. Some device with a button seems to have been made by the ancient owls. Go ahead, Lotus. Go ahead, Lotus. Push the button. I'll just stay over here. Okay, let's see what happens. What the heck just happened? Wow, did I just get teleported? This is incredible technology. The owls made stuff like this. Do it again. Whee! Ha, just wait till we can show this up to the professor. Although, we should get out of here while the cave is still holding. How do we get out of here? How do we get out of here? Where do you things come from? Oops, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Uh-oh. Go down here. Press this or not. Can I pick this up? Nope. So maybe I have to do this. And then this. There we go. I knew how to do this. Okay, we got two now. Let's drop this guy and... Okay, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Oop. Oh man, I can't get used to this teleporting business, Otis. I'll never have to walk again. Now, let's return to... Oh no, another tremor, but it seems to be coming from the outside. Quickly, Otis, let's check out what's going on. Oh, it's night already. Why is it dark all of a sudden? How long were we chasing that jerk? It should still be morning. What's going on? Are those the pirates? It looks pretty piratey to me. Oh no, Sky Pirates! I haven't had time to fix our cannon yet. We're completely defenseless. Please take care, take me with you. If we stick together, we'll be safer. If we get to the lab, we can warn Astro and the professor. You'll know what to do. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here for now. And we'll continue with this next time.